All right, y'all, here is my massive haul from Kroger. All of these deals, pretty much anybody could do. I had very few paper coupons. Most of this stuff was Ibotta rebates, Kroger cashback offers, and Kroger digital coupons. So get out there, take advantage of these. A lot of these items are on a mega sale, which Kroger has now updated their mega sale fantastically. Instead of having to buy in certain quantity increments, once you buy five items, still mixing match, but once you hit that five item limit, anything after that, no matter what quantity it is, the dollar automatically comes off. So that is so awesome. It's going to make this so much easier to try and explain to you guys how to do this. So at least with this sale, as long as you get five participating items, which I had no problem, you will be great. So let's start with the Kroger digital coupons. Actually, the speed stick is 99 cents, already a really cheap price on the mega. And I had a Kroger best customer coupon that they mailed me for 50 cents. So I went ahead and picked one of those up for 49 cents. The Axe deodorant, super excited about. These sticks are $2.99 on the mega sale. And we have a 5x Kroger digital coupon. So that means that you can buy up to 5 of the Axe products and you get $2 off. So that made those 99 cents. Perfect, especially considering this is my husband's favorite brand. So not bad at all. These Carefree Breathe liners are $1.99 on the Mega. We had a $2 Kroger digital coupon. So made that totally free. The Carefree liners here were $1.99, and we had a $2 off of 2 Carefree and Stay Free mix and match. So I got that there. That blue Stay Free and this Carefree. There was the $2 off of 2 coupon. So that came off of those, made those very cheap. And then these two Stay Frees, I had also $1 off Kroger bonus customer coupons. They were $1.69, so that made them just 69 cents. Those are also on the Mega. The Always pads, Mega item as well, $2.99. This I did have a paper coupon for from the May Procter & Gamble, so that made those 99 cents. Let's do some free toothpaste here. Again, anybody should be able to do these. This Crest is kind of a tricky one because the Kroger digital coupon does not look like this box, but you should have a $3 off of 1 charcoal, says something to the effect of like gum detoxify. It looks like a white box in the picture, but as long as it says charcoal and it's $3 off this particular 3D white charcoal, you have to get the 4.1 ounce, not the smaller version, but this was $3.99, I believe, with the mega sale, and with that $3 off coupon, it made it just 99 cents. In fact, it may have even been $2.99 and free. I'd have to go back and look, but either way, great deal. And this Bolt drink is actually a Gatorade drink. A couple different flavors here. There is a free coupon for that in your Kroger app. The Gatorades back there, when you bought 10, you got them each for 69 cents. There's only 9 there because husband has already had one, but fabulous deal. You cannot beat that price for Gatorade. And when you go through as much as he does, that was a no-brainer for me. And then the dog food was a great clearance find that I picked up for, I believe, $3.97, down from about 10 bucks. So dog loves these. So that was a fantastic deal there. So that's all the Kroger digital coupons that you need. And then now we're going to go over here and I'm going to show you guys the cashback rebate deals. So let's start with the Tic Tac Freezes. They're $1.99 normal price. And when you bought 3, you got $2 back from Ibotta and $2 back from Kroger cashback. So that made all 3 of those just $1.97 together. And then this 200 count of the fresh fruit Tic Tacs, those are quite a bit more expensive, $2.99 regular price. And when you bought three, though, you got $3.50 back from Ibotta and from Kroger Cashback. So that was $7 off. Made those also $1.98 thereabouts. The Welch's grape juice, not a huge savings. I think it was $4 and some change, but again, the husband mixes drinks with these, and there was a 75 cent off of Ibotta rebate, so I was working towards a bonus, so I went ahead and picked that up. The Clif coffee bars are $1.25, and there is a 75 cent Ibotta rebate, so that made those just 50 cents a piece, and you can do that deal multiple times. This GFB bar, I did pick this one up because I had a $1.25 off coupon that Kroger had sent to me and a dollar rebate back in Ibotta. It's not the best deal if you don't have the coupon, but it is out there for you if you would like it. Picked up two of the Tampax Pure tampons. These are the type that I use, so normally they are $6.99. There was a $2 off coupon from the May Procter and Gamble, and then there is also a $3 Ibotta rebate. So that ended up making those just 99 cents, which is fantastic coming down from $7, especially when I use them. The Kind bars are on the mega sale for $1.99, and there was a 50 cent Ibotta rebate. So like those, so pick those up for $1.49. The Skintimate shave gels are $1.99 with the Mega, and there's a dollar off of two Ibotta rebate and a dollar off of two Kroger cash back. So made those about 49 cents a piece. And then the Edge deals, still really good deal, even if you don't have insert or printable coupons. There are dollar off coupons for those or the Skintimate, but I used them on the Edge. Those were also $1.99, and there were 75 cent off Ibotta rebates. And then I got one of them, $1.50 back from Ibotta and Kroger Cashback, but just on one of those. So again, made those super, super cheap. And then here is something exciting. Ibotta has plenty of rebates back for alcohol. And everybody knows these seltzers are all the rage. So this six pack of White Claws, there was a dollar off rebate for those. And then I thought I'd try these Smirnoff Seltzer Red, White, and Blue deals. I'm excited about that. For the 12 pack, I think they were on sale for like $16.99. And there was a $2 cashback offer for those. So for all of this, so you guys know, Ibotta also works towards bonuses when you buy certain amounts of offers in a specific time frame. You'll get bonuses. So I was working towards redeeming eight rebates. When I got eight rebates submitted, I got an extra $5 back. Plus, I got an extra dollar back for a monthly bonus. So all in all, my rebates back from Ibotta was $24.25. I got, it was $30 with those bonuses, $30.25. Then I got $7.75 back from Kroger Cash Back, and from Fetch, submitting my receipt there, I got $1.38 back. So my total before tax and rebates was $91.25, but when you apply all of the rebates back, it was just $51.87. So I am pretty excited about all this. Oh, and there are also two Sweet Earth burritos that are in my freezer that I did not show you, but that also has an Ibotta rebate there as well. So if you guys have any questions about Ibotta or any of these deals, please let me know. I have a couple of more items I need to get. Make sure you see my Walmart haul, where I picked up a bunch of other stuff today. I have two more items to get towards my next bonus. When I bought 28 or redeemed 28 offers, I get another $10 back. So I'm gonna end up doing that tomorrow. But you guys can do pretty much any of these. So get out there, especially these freebies. Oh, I didn't even mention the Colgate total now that I see that. On the Mega, they are $1.99, and there's a $4 off of two coupon in your Kroger app, so that makes those totally free as well. So get out there and take advantage. Free, free, free. Don't have to do hardly anything. So talk to you guys later.